station of program, please entertain the
Tuesday to you, be lucky dots, or should I say, top of the Taco Tuesday to you, be lucky dots. It's me, Jack, Taco Jack, here on another edition of Live from the Monkey House. Hope you all had a great Martin Luther King Jr. Day yesterday. Listen, if you haven't already done it, it's still not too late to, with the grown-ups' help, hop on the YouTube and search out Martin Luther King's famous speech on the steps of the Lincoln Memorial. From the 1963 March on Washington. It is riveting, and it is as empowering now as it was all the way back then. I hope you had a great day yesterday, and I hope you're ready for a whole ton of fun on today's edition of the show. Here at Live for the Monkey House, our goal is to have you A, always thinking, B, always entertained, and C, always thinking that you're entertained. Yeah, that's the hardest part, because sometimes you're entertained, but you're like, I don't know about this. My challenge is to always wave my magic wand, and not just for you to be entertained, but to think that you are entertained. So let me ask right now, audience, are you entertained? Oh my gosh, that was really quiet. Let me try one more time. Audience, are you entertained? Okay, good. Excellent. Well, then you'll find this next segment very entertaining, because we're going to jump into the Live of the Monkey House voicemail inbox. By the way, you can always leave a message for me in the Live of the Monkey House voicemail inbox by simply calling 1-866-328-2345. That's 1-866-328-2345. Press 1 for the Monkey House and leave a message like this one.
Hi, Jack. My name is Oliver, and I'm calling from Colorado.
Hello, Oliver.
And I wanted to tell you, Jack.
This is exciting.
Happy New Year.
Oh, thank you.
And
there's more?
What did you get for Christmas? Hope it's not a bunch of clothes. Bye.
Oh, thank you very much, Oliver. Well, yeah, I definitely didn't want cold for Christmas because... here at Life in the Monkey House, we have a gas-burning forced-air furnace, so the coal would not be useful. What would we even do with that? Can you make a snowman out of coal? I suppose you, maybe you can. Why not? A great question. And by the way, everyone, did you know that you can still wish people Happy New Year all year long as you haven't spoken to them yet in the new year? So yes, even though it is January 19th, Oliver is still well within his rights to wish me and all of us a Happy New Year, because we haven't spoken yet this year. And if there's anyone out there who wants to wait until December 31st to place your first call to Live with Monkey House, you can wait. And then, on the very last day of 2021, wish us a Happy New Year. And we'll say, well, it's a little bit early, right? And you can be like, oh no, we haven't spoken this year. I'm wishing you a Happy 2021. Very good, Oliver. Oh, okay, and also Oliver wanted to know, what did I get for Christmas? Well, no, I did not get coal, although half of my Christmas present is the color of coal. First of all, here at Life of the Monkey House, we celebrate Christmas and Hanukkah. That's right. And right between Christmas and Hanukkah, just a couple days after the final day of Hanukkah and a couple days before the beginning of Christmas, we got not one, but two brand new cats. That's right, audience. It's Jed and Uncle Albert, our two kittens, who are now more like third graders. Gosh, they grow so fast, don't they? They are a brother and sister pair from the same litter. They are so ridiculously cute. Uncle Albert, who we call Bert, is a striped brown tabby. He's ridiculously cute. And his sister, Jet, is jet black. So I guess in that way, we kind of did get Cole. She's the color of Cole. She is the blackest of black. She's like a black Sharpie marker. We should have called her that. Well, anyway, that's what I got for Christmas/Hanukkah. Now, Oliver, you gotta tell us, but first, everyone, If Oliver's gonna ask a question, I think we should ask some more. On today's show, it's Questions and Answers.